and thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, it's Eddie Hemmings. Aloha! Good weather for this one.
Beautiful, stunning conditions here. The weather gods have really turned it on for us today. The only downside is a little bit of wind that has picked up in the last half hour or so. Both teams will be itching to get out there and entertain the big crowd that's turned up to see their teams in action. And I, for one, really looking forward to this.
That breeze could be a little bit of a factor. But what a build-up it is, and the day has arrived. And you look around that crowd, you see the faces. They are excited about what they are about to see. Pen chase needed on the long kickoff. Watson able to take that catch past the 10-metre line. Inside their own 20-metre line. Lee surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Ansell over the 30-metre line.
He's held there. Held. Three.
Ince looks and turns the ball inside. They've lost it.
Held. One. Release.
Plenty of determination in that run.
He's held there. Get up. That's his second.
Charges at the defence. Calvert carrying defenders with him. Move. They finally wrap him up. Forster powers forward.
Four.
He's over the line, and I think he's got it down. Will not be happy with that decision. Plays it off. Roper looking to send his man through a hole. Great step.
Brilliant try. No, better than that. It's a stellar try.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. Big Ant are in for their first try. That's his first try of the match.
Good try that, Andrew. The build-up was impressive, and in the end, the defence had no answer to that piece of brilliance there.
A chance to add another two, still to come. They'll be calling him Golden Boots after that one.
If he wasn't playing league, he'd be right at home, kicking the round ball for a living.
Big Ant leads 6-0 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Roper latches onto that kick, crosses the 10-metre line.
He's held there. Clear him now.
Here's the player penalised for holding on.
Oh, silly stop. No need for that.
They'll look to find the touchline from this penalty. And into touch it goes. And there's the tap. Chilly.
That's
classic
one.
Tackle.
Move! Hell! Move!
Chilly. Carrying defenders with him. Wow!
He's held there. Get off him! Two hands away.
He surges forward. Great
Three.
Strength.
Hell!
Receives the pass. He finds the accelerator. Rush the defense. Defense.
Clip. The crowd go up. He's grounded it. It's a try.
They're off to a very good start here, but want to continue putting the pressure on.
I really enjoyed that try, Andrew. Excellent lead up, and in the end, finished off by a superb piece of individual brilliance.
I'll back him to get this. Thank you. kick right on line, 2 points.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
Big Ed lead 12-0 here. Kicks long. He snaffles that one. Good burst, this one. Evades that tackle. Driving forward. Finally taken down. Two in the tackle, and they round him up. Aye, spreads it wide. Caught by the defense.
Back with me. He's held there.
Burns with the break. They bring him down close to the sideline. And the attack just keeps on coming. Aye. Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
He's held there.
Aye. Running along. Alfie Langer style kick. Big Ed managed to get to the ball. Ansell tests the defense with a short ball.
Hell, two.
Can you believe it? He's knocked on.
The opposition cannot believe they're getting the ball here. A golden opportunity.
Parker, clear the tarmac.
And he's in. They just couldn't stop him.
And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. Big Ed have had the try awarded, and that'll put more points on the board. Aka got in good position, timed his run, and has reaped the reward for that good piece of play. Big Ed now has 3 for the match. Machine-like as he kicks that one.
Big Ant have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Big Ant lead by 19 here. Goes long. He's there to bring the kick back. Good burst, this one.
Right, he's tackle one. He's held there.
Surges forward in the tackle.
Hell, two, on the kick going.
Wow, he's through the line. Darting along. Good tackle.
Hands off. He's held there.
Roper, barnstorming run.
Hill.
They roll forward again. Allen. Caught by two defenders. Roper, he's launched the high kick. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch.
That's one. Move.
Sanderson. Mackay powers forward. This is good.
He's held there. Two.
Tim. Surges forward in the tackle.
Three. Back with me.
Mackay. They force him back. Four tackles completed now. Ansell. With momentum.
He's held there. Fifth and last. Marcus, lock in.
McCart. He punts it. And he's right in position to field the kick. Good burst, this one. Breaks through.
Hill. Let him go. One. Release.
McAvoy. He's got momentum. Still going.
Let him up. That's his second.
Ahlstrom. He surges forward.
Hill.
The Oh, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Watson.
Nice step.
With a line break. I think they've got the numbers.
Has found space.
And there it is. First try of the match for Big Ant, and that relieves a little bit of pressure.
Absolutely brilliant. That passage of play started from inside their own half. This team can score from anywhere, and it was perfectly demonstrated there. Just take a look.
It's a moment to line up the kick.
Shelling peas, really.
Big out. We'll take a lot of confidence from that, and I'd say we'll be looking to push on. Important set of six coming up now for both sides.
Big Ant, lead by 12 here. Goes long. There to field the kick.
Showing plenty of speed.
Ansel. Driving right forward. That is strong.
Hill. Two. On the kick going.
Ansel. Tries a pass back inside. Good step.
He's held there. Move it. Three. Back to 10.
Hasn't he got some pace? Norfolk with momentum, proving a handful. Big Ant are looking dangerous here. Lee surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. That tackle denies them 4 points. Just one to go in the set. Quick with a pass. Ansel will test them on the ground with a grubber kick. Big Ant.
Release. Hill.
Newton. Ouch.
That's
his
second.
They force him back. Allen holding up a short pass.
Hill. Three. Hands away.
Io.
He's held there.
That is tackle number 4 completed.
Move.
Confronted by a strong tackle. 5 tackles. Allen. Kicks. Showing plenty of speed. Fooling the defense with that step. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. He's got momentum.
Hill. Two. Hands away.
Flanagan goes himself. Sanderson cutting out his teammates. Great step.
Three,
now you
away.
See him, now you don't. Bamboozles the defense with a step, carrying defenders with him. The attack coming in waves. Explodes through the tackle, just galloping along.
Five, hole on the 10.
Hunter. Spaces. They shepherd him towards the sideline. Good play. Taken in the tackle and into touch. Eddie, look at him accelerate.
The crowd go up. He's grounded it. It's a try.
He crosses under the posts. Big Ed have scored a brace. And that's his
super try there. And it'll look even better on the replay.
penalty kick coming up. He pilots the kick out.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
Big Ed, lead by five. That's the halftime siren. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Snaffles that one. Good burst, this one. Sanderson powers forward. Nice tackle there. And the referee says that's all we have time for in the first half. Big Ant trailing at the break and with some soul-searching to do at half-time.
I really enjoyed that first 40 minutes. Both teams really...
He's tackle one. He's held there.
Parker able to take that catch. Good burst this one.
Held. Clear him. One. Release.
Past the 30 metre mark. The scrambling defence get him at the end of the run.
He's held. Three. Held.
Fox. Senses a chance out of dummy half. My word, that's a good tackle. This team is on a roll. Keeps going. Look at the acceleration. He surges forward. Great strap. Finally wrapped up. Aye, and up she goes. Watson takes it in the end goal. The restart to come.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
He restarts with a tap. McCoy.
He's held there. Zero tackle.
Ansell. Driving That's forward. One. There's Boom. The tackle.
Held.
McCoy with a short ball. Haley carrying defenders
Held.
With him.
Two.
Wow. Ansell.
Held. Right, that's the third.
Driven back.
Get
Still
back.
A
Look
couple of tackles left here. Surges forward in the tackle. Help. That's tackle five. The torpedo punt. Powers forward. Captured
Run.
By the defense.
Release. He's held there.
Feeds the short ball. Driving forward.
Held. Two.
Roper. He's over the 40 metre line. And they managed to wrap him up right on the halfway. His shadow can't keep up with him.
Held.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. Parker. Powers forward. This is good. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line. Aye. Whoa, this ball is going up. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Hey, which way did he go? Great step.
Hill. Two.
McCoy.
Three. Hands off. He's held there.
Lee surges forward in the tackle.
Hill.
On tackle four.
Get back. Look at me.
Ansell. Goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that.
Huge play. Well executed. And now his team have a golden opportunity here.
He starts play at the center of the 20-meter line. He surges forward. Oh, nice work. Short pass. McCoy. Lee with momentum. Well, that's he's definitely second. Got to the end goal, but is it going to be a try? I don't know. No try. Haley. Well, well, he's over the line, but I don't know whether they're going to give this a try. That's the green light. It is a try. To do with this kick. You can count that as 2 points.
Hitting the lead at home will really boost the confidence now. The next set of six from the kickoff will need to be solid if they want to show their intentions.
Big Ed, lead by one. Kicks long. Watson there to field the kick. Past the 10-meter line, knocks him off his feet.
He's tackled one. He's held there.
Lee driving forwards. That is strong.
Two.
O'Sullivan. With the ball on the 40-meter line.
He's held there.
With a step, he gets away from the defense. Shows us his pace now. Good tackle. Ref says four. O'Sullivan with momentum, proving a handful. And they stop him right on the 20. Ansell kicks this very high. Batters his way through that tackle. He's got momentum. Still going. Finally taken down. Past the 40.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Roper delivers a long ball. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Three. Boom.
Driving forward.
He's held there.
They continue to roll forward.
Move.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? Powers forward.
Five.
This
Marshall's
is good.
In.
Crook out of acting half.
He's held there.
Big end. Sanderson.
Hill. One. Release.
McCart. Norfolk surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. The tackle is a double act. Lee. He's got momentum.
Hill. Three. Hands away. He's held there.
Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Pass is short.
Hill.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Punts. Nice step. Fox carrying defenders with him.
One. Release.
With a quick pass. Clear. He's got support. Forster breaks through the line. He's got defenders closing.
Two.
Finally wrapped up
going.
On the 10-meter line. Slips in the short one. McAvoy. Clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
Three.
That has saved the four-pointer for sure. Receives the pass. Roper. A try-saving tackle.
Off.
The attack coming in waves. Flicks a short pass. Aye.
Hit the last. Marcus, lock in. He's held there.
loops it over the top. Aye, tries his luck.
Listen to the crowd. The crowd are up. That's a try.
The visitors grab the try, and the crowd here go quiet. McAvoy with the acrobatics there. He's added another to the score sheet.
Just what were the defenders doing here? The grubber kick went in, and they were just looking at it. No urgency shown, and they've conceded a really soft try.
We will stand by for the kick. Aye, aye. Is striking them well today, as is evident in the stats. He has currently kicked 3 from 3. Never looked like missing. Big Ant lead by 5. The deep kick is the way to go. And he snaffles that one, showing plenty of speed.
Hill, one, release.
Forward, over the 30-metre line.
He's held there. That's your second.
Chilly. Driving Hill. Forwards.
Three.
That is strong. Ahlstrom.
He's held there.
They roll. Forward again.
Hold the 10.
Lays it off. He's got momentum.
5. Hold.
The punt. Fox picks up the football. Blocks his run. Big air. Sanderson.
Right.
By the
he's
defense.
Tackle one. Hill, let him go.
Sanderson holding up a short pass. Good
two,
tackle.
Hands
two
away.
Minute. Sanderson, he finds the accelerator.
3. He's held there.
Teb.
Hill.
That's tackle Hill. 4.
Get back. Look at me.
Sanderson. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Parker gobbles him up.
Move.
Aye, plenty of determination in that run.
He's held there. 2.
Fox.
Hill.
The hooter has sounded, and that is full time, but I don't think the fans wanted it to finish. What a wonderful game of rugby league. Let's hear from Eddie Hemmings.
Big Ant will take a lot of confidence from this match. They never say die attitude. They just wouldn't give in. It simply wasn't in them. Their mettle was tested, and instead of yielding, they came from behind to...